See, human, lac humanum is a state of human being. Normally, every human should have a human state. Yes or no? So we should all experience this division between, am I doing it for myself or am I doing it for others, or am I selfish, am I self-centered? I'm sure this question must have crossed all your mind. I hope so at some point. Otherwise, only for me. No question in my mind. One of the symptoms of lac humanum in the proving, I had done proving of lac humanum 3 times in big groups. One of the symptoms is to embarrass to eat in the presence of others. Suppose aap khana kha rahe ho, you are eating. Somebody is there. You feel or not? What do you say? Either you have to share it, or you should feel guilty, at least. I am eating, he is not getting. Yes or no? That is why the beggars know very well when to beg. When you are enjoying, when you are eating, when you come out of a restaurant. That's the best place, no? Because you feel, oh, I have done and I have not given him. Very, understand these very nice things about lac humanum. Another symptom of lac humanum is the word cousins. In proving is very strong, the word came very, very strong. Dreams of cousins, things of cousins, anxiety for cousins. So I try to understand what does the word cousins mean, because I did the proving, right? So I had to understand it. And then I understood by asking the prover, what does a cousin mean for you? So what I understood from the prover was, a cousin is somebody that you are not duty bound to help, but if you help, you feel good. Just you imagine, your own family, father, mother, brother, sister, children, wife, if something is going wrong with them, you have no choice but to help. Otherwise, you are a criminal. Yes or no? But suppose your first cousin, second cousin, they have some health issue, some this problem, that problem. Now, you could ignore it without feeling too much pang of conscience. But if you do something for them, what does it mean? You are a good person. It's like distant relatives ki bhi khyal rakhta ho. So in that sense, all human beings are your cousins, is it not? If you extend it a little bit more. They are not immediate family, but they are all cousins.